Today I want to share a new project with you. It's going to be a rattlesnake wrapped walking cane. What I have is here is a naturally crooked piece of pine that I'm going to use for the material. So stay tuned and I'll get started.
Well, the season's changing fast from fall into winter, and the bucks have come down out of the hills before the heavy snow falls. The jaybirds have been spending a lot of time at the feeder lately, and the little snowbirds have shown up too. I spend as much time as I can carving outside so I can enjoy their company. He makes sure I keep plenty of seeds in the feeder for him. I really enjoy carving. It's relaxing. It gives me a chance to do a lot of thinking. At this stage, I just make a lot of sawdust. More and more customers have been showing up at the feeder. The snow is beginning to fall and the temperature has begun to drop. I'm not sure how much longer I'll be able to carve outside. The snow is starting to pile up now. Now I've already had to sweep the walkway twice. Word's gotten out that I'm feeding the birds, and now the quail have come too. It's just too cold to work outside anymore. Time to stoke up the fire and move indoors for a while. The storm's passed and the sun's shining again. I can move back outside where I belong. I gotta keep those hungry birds happy.